Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Tommy Two Dimes.
I'm glad to you.
And today we got a quick rips. We got two of them. This is going to be Christmas present rips. So this is what Tommy Two Dimes got for Christmas. 2021 Obsidian Asia T-Mall. And, the rookies we get in here are
Justin Fields, Mac Jones, Trevor Lawrence, Ja'Marr Chase, and more.
Yeah, so here's the what you get from this. I think it's five. I think it's just quick five cards.
Yeah, five cards.
One could be an auto. It says Asia exclusive rookie red flood autos and red flood parallel. So it's basically five cards for $125, $135. So this is a high risk, high reward right here. So we will see what we get. And this is our first time ripping one of these, so Obsidian. So we'll see how it goes. This will be, like we said, a very quick video. I'm hoping for a nice, the guy who's on fire right now, T-Law, or Ja'Marr Chase, obviously, would be a PC for me. So, once again, five cards. I think two are base, two parallels, and one either insert or a autograph. So, like we've said, high risk, high reward. We're not very big on doing the high risk, high reward, but
Here we
this is
are.
one of them. So, we shall see what our first card is. Deshaun Watson. Okay. So, a little look at the Obsidian cards. Really nice cards. Really high-end cards, thick border. All right, first card is Deshaun Watson. Get that sleeved up, I think. Second card. Ah, you can't beat that. A little Tom Brady. Came back last night for a win. Nice little ding at the top, but nice Tom Brady Obsidian. I don't know how this is gonna go. Is this gonna be our rookie Frank Darby? So far, that is not the rookie we were looking for. Our next card is a nice Kyle Trask orange. Is this numbered? And numbered 4 out of 75. So not bad. And then the last card. Looks like we did not get an auto. Uh-oh. Chicago Bear though. The Fields? Nope. Allen Robinson. A red 20 out of 26. So high risk, high reward. We definitely did not score on this box.
Yeah.
So, but it is what it is. You live and you learn, right? Probably the two biggest hits are the guys on the same team. You got a Tom Brady, and then this could be the quarterback on Tampa Bay next year. Kyle Trask, right? So, all right. Hope you guys had a fun watching this. Look forward to a couple more videos, hopefully today.
And hopefully shorts.
Yeah. Thanks a lot. Oh, yeah. Let's get that out there. Little T is going to start doing a couple shorts. Hopefully, you guys watch. His first short will be on PSA, SGC, BGS grading. And which one do you guys like? Which one do you send majority of your cards? So, have a good night, guys.
See you.